Resident Evil.
Call me Lupo, Delta Team Squad Leader.
Command, I've rendezvoused with Delta Team.
Understood. Now find Birkin and secure those samples. Failure is not an option.
You heard him. Let's move. We're entering the lab of Dr. William Birkin. An umbrella scientist attempting to sell classified samples of a weaponized virus strain to the U.S. government.
You mean Umbrella's T-virus?
No. This is a new gene-altering compound Birkin's developed called the G-virus. It's significantly more powerful, and he's in possession of the only known samples. There's a detachment of Umbrella's biohazard countermeasure service on site who will likely try to protect him. They are unaware of this operation and are considered expendable.
Aren't we on the same team? Couldn't we just pick up the phone and call?
The UBCS are just mercenaries. They can be bought. We can't assume their loyalty to the company.
So what's the objective?
Intercept Birkin and secure the G-virus.
To Umbrella.
All right, weapons live. We're ready for action. All right, it's open. Let's go.
That must be on the top of BOW. Can't imagine those things in battle.
Wonder where they got the live subjects.
Gillick!
Take cover! Fire!
Oh, my God.
Perkins' lab. Stay focused. Perkins already set up an exchange with the U.S. military. We may run into special operatives before this is over. Get too close, use hand-to-hand combat. Authorized access. We might have company.
Repeat. There has been a security breach. Avoid contact with unauthorized personnel.
Sheer perfection. My precious G-virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
Repeat, there has been a security breach. Avoid contact with unauthorized personnel.
Guard this door. Do not let anyone approach. You, come with me.
There he is.
So, you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
Stop it. You might have defended. Okay, let's move out. Perkins military escorts have arrived. Neutralize them.
Uncle Sam, always trouble.
Incoming! Fire and melt!
Repeat. There has been a security breach. Avoid contact with unauthorized personnel.
Levels are secure. All above ground escape routes are on lockdown. Waiting on you, sir.
Copy that.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Affirmative. Heading to the rendezvous.
Understood. the team! Get out of there and regroup with him!
Grenade!
It's over!
Birkin injected himself with the G-Virus. There's nothing you can do. Get out of here and make a full report to management.
What are you doing?
I lost the sample. I'm going back for it.
City Hall!
Umbrella is making us responsible for this accident.
Yes, and that's why we're being redeployed. Let's hope things go according to plan.
Reports say the outbreak has spread quickly. If we want extraction, we need to cover up any ties to Umbrella.
Reach position one.
Position confirmed, Wolfpack. Proceed into the cold zone.
Quiet. Auditory sensation detected.
There's something up ahead.
Weapons ready.
Nikolai Genoviev, UBCS D Platoon B Squad. Your umbrella security service? Our management must be in a panic if they set you.
Save it. What are you doing here?
My team was sent here to rescue citizens, but there's no time for that. City Hall is a mess. I'm trying to find a safe zone.
There is no safe zone. What's going on in there?
City Hall is crawling with infected and some unidentified military personnel. They're looking for something. Why? What are you doing?
Enough. I say we silence him.
He's UBCS. He'll get himself killed somehow. We've got orders. Let's move.
All the best with your mission.
The City Hall has been locked down. Access the security room and override it.
Copy that command.
Don't move!
forces have already entered the area. Do not let them secure that evidence.
Enter the security room.
There should be a console. Use it to override the security lockdown. Good. Now you can access the server room and destroy all of the city's records.
Observe that monitor there. That is a security feed from earlier today.
His team.
Isn't that against company policy?
No one cares about a few dead UBCS. You've got a job to do.
Incoming!
This must be Nikolai's team.
Who knows how many people he's fed to the infected? His mind's been warped.
Mind or objective, this is nothing new.
Look!
located. Let's proceed.
All right. Now find that evidence and get rid of it.
This is the evidence. You know what to do.
Evidence has been destroyed.
Let's go. Those things won't stay in there forever.
They served their purpose most excellently, just as you.
Nikolai, stop!
Thank you.
Survivors in Raccoon City may still have information that could damage the corporation. We don't have time to hunt them down individually, so we're going to have you knock out a power grid that will take down the city's telecommunications. We can't let anything get out that might link us to the outbreak. We're sending you some electromagnetic pulse generators that you will use to deactivate the power plant in the northern sector of the city. A supply chopper is inbound with the generators. Rendezvous with it on the Raccoon City Hospital rooftop helipad.
Objective confirmed. We're moving to the hospital now. The UBCS traitor. What's his angle?
Unfortunately, my client can't have you interfering with our little side project. So, I've rigged up a few toys to keep you busy.
In my body. I won't have long.
Oh. lasers set with explosives. Watch your distance.
Perfect.
will only hurt a moment.
Ah! Command! The chopper is down! We do not have the EMPs, and this place is coming down!
Do not let Nikolai get a hold of those EMP charges! Get to the crash site and recover them immediately!
Oh.
will help. Get to that crash site.
Remain silent. Don't attract their attention.
Chopper is over by that clock tower. Let's move.
The entrance is barricaded. We'll have to find a way around.
Or them can stop me.
This might be easier than I thought. Maybe I overestimated the USS.
till I fix it.
Spec ops coming at us.
Copy that. Plant the EMP charges on the generators and knock out that power grid.
Spec Ops! They must be here guarding the power grid. Beautiful. Yeah.
catwalk above us!
Job's done. No need to keep fighting. Leave those bastards in the dark.